We have with us Tanya, who's from Zariya. So she would, she'd like to take us through this. What are the products available in the market so that women can choose what suits them the best?
So let me just reiterate that these are not my products. These are the variety of products that are available in the market today for women to manage their menstruation. So one of the ways to reduce menstrual waste is to reduce menstrual waste. How that can be done is by using reusable products. There are two kinds of reusable products that are available to women. One is a reusable cloth pad. Now, you know, there is a common misconception that cloth is unhygienic as a product for absorbing menstrual blood. However, that is the wrongest thing that could have been propagated ever. Cloth is one of the most traditionally best means to manage menstruation because it allows airflow, it allows the woman to feel comfortable, etc. And it's environmentally friendly. However, the reusable cloth products also have another layer within it which allow them to be leak-proof just like your disposable products. And these products can be reused multiple times over the course of multiple years by washing them and drying them in sunlight.
And there's so many innovations here. We have with us an engineer by profession, but he chose to come up with a new innovation. And why don't you tell us, Jaydeep, about it?
You said that this is... you said this is reusable, you can actually wash it and reuse it again?
Yes, you can wash it.
So the whole question of disposal and what to do with it is eliminated?
Yes, absolutely. Okay. It's only about keeping in mind that we maintain the hygiene, which is washing and drying it well, which is with anything. So Jaydeep, why don't you tell us how you came into this, being an engineer, why did you choose to do something like this?
Actually, I was working with Honeybee Network and Professor Anil Gupta, so we have gotten with Last Food Innovators, and I stumbled upon about this challenge. And I was also working with Aga Khan Foundation for a project in Afghanistan, where I was posed this challenge of disposal of sanitary pads. So while I came back to India, I started working on a product which is compostable. So we first came with a 100% compostable sanitary pad in India, which is also certified by Government of India back in 2013. Now, this product is as good as any products which are available in the market, like multinationals. But this degrades within 180 days, 90 to 180 days in natural conditions and also in composting conditions. So it becomes part of the soil. And you can actually use it as manure also. So that's the beauty of the product. And it's all made of natural materials which are there. Yeah. So we also use micro enterprises to make this product. The women in the villages, they actually manufacture these products. We are working across 12 states in India with about 600 plus women who are working in the units, and we produce that and they only sell it in the market.
Yeah. I don't know if it's of any interest at all, but you know that they are making sanitary pads for men as well. But you know, for elderly gentlemen who have problems about, you know, passing urine at strategic points, and they actually have manufactured them, both for human excreta as well as for urine. And I don't know how disposable that is and how it's going to have an effect on the environment. But yes,
like there are senior diapers, sir,
elders who are actually being designed. Yeah.
Yes, yes.